power can break my bond with the unknown. But Judge was right. I told him everything. Anyhow, the angels came at the judge to put her down like a dog. Punishing the judge for failing, I thought. It was still the judge's domain.
The seat of law. It all began and ended here. Well, it was good to be back.
Stay silent no more!
occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something, since she got her memory back from me. You don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy. Go after? Why'd she get rid of them? What were they afraid of? I tell you now, I should have thought about that before. So seemed to me like Judge got a raw deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs. All I knew was, we's about to find out the hard way.
Da 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 Some of us believed the All needed to be torn down. Its corruption was absolute. Wait. Please. Let me tell you who I was. Your protector. And when Pizzelius saw you first, we conspired to hide you here. Knowing hell would make us forget. Cloak our plans, even from ourselves. Pizzelius and I rebelled against the light. I was cast down, appointed judge. I took your voice knowing one day you would have to defeat me to resolve heaven. And over time, you forgot everything. In hell, I lost yourself. I lost my rebellion. And Pizzelius,
so she won. But there's a reason you don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange. Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her song ain't over. When she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either. Well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there. So, I guess that brings us to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark, but the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime, took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots if you give a drift. Anyway, we got split up, unknown to me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this. So now I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain. Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never. But you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too. We'll just have to see. Y'all stay safe now.